Good evening, everybody. We are here at the Nedbank Cup launch. I'm here with George Maluleka here. And then I'm just going to ask him a little quick question, Wepa. Like, you know, Nedbank Cup is full of surprises. Baroka did it, and then Galaxy did it. So right now, like, you know, we're talking about fairy tales and, you know, Cinderellas and stuff like that. Whom do you think, when you look around the 32, that you think maybe can chance or can do the fairy tale type of a thing?
I think first of all, I just want to say it's a very good draw for us, for Kaizer Chiefs. Obviously a very difficult game. There's no easy game, you know, at this day and age. But like you said, you know, it's David versus Goliath. And, you know, we want to make sure we don't take our foot off the pedal. Like you said, we're doing well in the league. As long as we just make sure that we take our momentum onto the next game and bring it into the Nedbank Cup, then we give ourselves a chance to qualify for the last 16, or maybe even go all the way. The question you asked about who might do it, the smaller teams have a very huge opportunity, you know. This is a stage that is set for them to showcase their talent and their hard work, as also the big teams are eliminating each other. You know, a lot of big teams are playing against each other, which gives the smaller teams an opportunity to play the bigger teams and prove themselves.
So when we go, maybe let's go off ramp a little bit. You're doing very well in the league. You were you did four. You I'm just saying, like, maybe you wanted to do what Pirates did, and then you hit four. They hit four. So do you think in the Nedbank Cup or the Nedbank journey, will you have those fours and six, or what do you think? You will have four and six, or it's going to be a war, Iraq and USA?
Yeah, I mean, like I said, there's no easy game, so it's going to be very difficult. But I believe with the strength of the team and the mentality we have this season, we stand a good chance of going all the way.
Okay, thank you very much.